Okay. Got a basic sketch already done. The layout of another drawing here. Kind of roughed it in already. Setup. See how this works. Thought I would just do a portrait of a horse here today. Basically sketched out. Detail I can get with time allowed. Probably be thicker. Oh, the nose. Love doing noses on horses. See if I can do some shading here today. Take. Might have to do this in two videos, I don't know. We'll just see how it goes. Quickly do some cross hatching. I like to do horses because they have interesting, well-defined structure. Very boxy. cheeks, jaws, jawline, lots of muscles in the face. Nice things to study and to work on. Pick up a highlight up there. As I come down here, what I think I'm going to do, really just cross hatch. Works out. I might try and do more detailed drawings later. We'll have to see how this goes. I don't know. It's not often that it's quiet around the house here. You've been watching these. But if you stumble on it and you like it, leave a comment. Or a suggestion of other things to draw. An anime someday. I don't think I've ever tried that. There's some really good ones on the YouTube drawing animes. Slowly building up the darks. You can't have light without dark. Hair. Mane. Really not showing much mane here. I love to watch people draw. I had as much fun watching my friends draw as drawing myself. So it's a great discovery to find so much drawing on YouTube, especially the ASMR drawing. It's very relaxing. horse. Time for now. I hear the dog about to bark. So until next time, I'll do a little bit better. But for a second video, maybe that's pretty good.